Most people would have laughed at you, but I didn't. Do you want to know why?
Because I have brains as well as beauty.
Because I wanted to help you. You know, you girls were there for me when Sol died, and I saw how upset you were over the market, Luke, and I wanted to help you. But as usual, I did what Grace Bagg always does, and I saw an opportunity, and I took it. What kind of a woman does that make me? What kind of mother does that make me? Norma was right.
What did she say?
She told me that Warren wouldn't be the way he was if he'd have been raised by a good family. I'm Fraser Black's daughter. I don't have blood running through my veins. I have darkness and evil. And I'm never gonna change that, am I? Even if I had ran off into the sunset in Rio, I'd have still been the same. And what would that have meant to Curtis? Eventually, he just end up like a version of me. So listen, before this ends, I want to tell you both something. I'm the kind of girl that sees other girls as competition. And this last few months, I've had the most fun I've ever had in my whole life. You're like sisters to me. So, right now, I need you to listen to every word that I am about to say.